When Andy Landers was hired as Georgia's first full-time women's basketball coach in 1979, he took what was then a novel approach in building his program. He recruited. Landers scoured the country looking for the best players to help put Lady Bulldog basketball on the map. And when Janet Harris, the number one recruit in the nation from Chicago, Illinois, chose Georgia, all of the premier players in the land took notice.
Janet Harris had no good reason to come to the University of Georgia. We were a basketball program trying to build ourselves. She was the number one player in the country. Chicago, Illinois, no connections with Georgia, but it happened. And because it happened, Janet Harris started what we have enjoyed for the last 28 years. A success run that can only be matched by two or three programs in the entire country.
Once in Athens, Harris was a statistical whirlwind. She averaged 22.4 points and 12.4 rebounds in 81 and 82, en route to becoming only the third freshman named Kodak All-American. Over the next three campaigns, Harris found herself surrounded by better talent, by those now anxious to join the Lady Bulldog fold. Her consistency and commitment to team helped elevate Georgia into the nation's elite program. She became the first player in NCAA history to record 2,500 points and 1,250 rebounds. Harris established Lady Bulldog career records of 3,641 points and 1,398 rebounds, tallies which haven't been seriously challenged since. Both on the court and off, Janet Harris ensured the brightest of futures for Lady Bulldog basketball. While players like Janet Harris and Teresa Edwards put the Lady Bulldogs on the national map, it was a shy post player from Charleston, South Carolina, who provided a fistful of firsts. Katrina McLean joined an already talented roster in Athens in the fall of 1983 and immediately made an impact.
Katrina McLean is a gift. You know, she was a gift to us, and she's a gift from God.
McLean captured the first ever SEC Freshman of the Year award in 1984 and then earned the league's inaugural SEC Player of the Year accolade in 1987. That same season, McLean became Georgia's first National Player of the Year honoree. And soon afterwards, McLean was recognized as the greatest power player in the world.
Katrina McLean may have had the best pair of hands that God ever created. If you could throw it in the neighborhood, McLean could catch it. If somebody else threw it in the neighborhood, she'd go rebound it. She could block shots, she could run. Unbelievable shooter. I remember coming out of high school in Sports Illustrated, she was in Faces in the Crowd. And it said in there that she had shot the basketball 79% her senior year. From the floor, she had shot 79%. And I remember thinking, well, you know, welcome to the SEC, baby. That's not going to happen. And at the end of her freshman year, she had shot at 68%.
McLean was a member of the U.S. Olympic teams in 1988, 92, and 96. It was at the 1996 Centennial Olympic Games in Atlanta where McLean's career came to a fitting climax. She was one of eight Olympians chosen to deliver the Olympic flag during the game's opening ceremony. She connected on an amazing 73.9% of her field goals en route to averaging 14.1 points for the gold medal winning American. McLean has been inducted into both the Georgia and the South Carolina Sports Halls of Fame and was the first Lady Bulldog inducted into the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame. And without doubt, she belongs on the list of the greatest players in Georgia history.
I bet y'all having a good time out there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ain't nobody not feeling bad. Don't stop the party. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ain't nobody not feeling bad. Don't stop the party. Running through the world like a running back.
Yeah. Mr. Armstrong, top of the key, open three.
Yes!
back. Stolen by Ann Marie. She's got time. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Lays it up at the buzzer.
All of them sweet. I suga, suga. Dale di fruta. Dale di fruta. They can't. They won't. They never will. Stop the party.
Tries the right side. Running hook shot goes and one.
You're thinking, you're thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't, frankly.
Bartley guarded by Ford, stolen by Emory Armstrong.
Don't hate me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me, even if you don't. You're welcome, young kids. Digga, zigga, 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 zow. Who got the keys to the world now? Yours truly, blah, blah, blah. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party.
Good time.